When you think about learning science, technology, engineering, and math, you might be thinking of sitting in a classroom. But here at Purdue, in conjunction with the Navy Junior ROTC program, high school students are learning in a whole new way. Navy recruits across the Midwest are learning about science, technology, engineering, and math, also known as STEM. They are attending a week-long camp at Purdue University to learn about alternative energy and how it will impact our lives in the future. It's crazy in here and you can definitely feel the excitement, but we caught up with Susan Manahan, the Assistant Director for the College of Technology at Purdue. So Susan, can you tell us a little bit about what NJROTC is?
Sure, the NJROTC is Navy Junior ROTC Camp for seniors in high school, and this is the inaugural camp for the NJROTC to be at Purdue University. So we are very excited to have these kids here. They're rising seniors, they're interested in a career with the Navy, and they're interested in becoming future boilermakers. Right now, they are completing a competition. They were given a kit to build a wind turbine. So they were given some engineering principles on that, some graphics design principles. And then this morning, we went out to Benton County to see the actual wind farm. So now what they're doing is they're coming back and making final design cuts on their projects and on their posters. Their plate has just been so full. They've had a lot of opportunities to experience a lot of different activities.
This is a really big event for the kids. A lot of these kids don't get this chance in life to see things like this, and this really opens their eyes that there are opportunities after high school that they could go on and they could, you know, be an industrial engineer. They could be the ones that are out there building these wind farms. They could fly planes. They're learning all the different things that they didn't know existed, all these different opportunities.
Well, learning should be fun, and science should be fun, and engineering and math, those should all be fun things to do. Technology should be fun, and that's really what we're trying to instill, is provide as much fun while we're putting the learning in. You know, maybe try to make the learning a little bit stealthy so they don't know they're doing it sometimes, but for the most part, we want to make sure that, you know, learning science and math, it can be very cool.
Something I've learned that by coming here is the variety of majors that there is in just technology on its own. The Navy tying in with the school, it makes sense to me because I want to get an ROTC scholarship, and if I would get an ROTC scholarship, I would love to come to Purdue University to major in aviation. It all ties in because ROTC teaches a lot of leadership, and I noticed here that they have actual leadership classes, so I think it would be a heads up for me if I ever come to the school.
The cadets that are here for the STEM camp, they're some of our best and brightest cadets that we have, and they're the ones that we really can look at and say, these kids are going to do well, these kids need to go to college and do these great things. So that partnership with the Navy and Purdue was just an excellent opportunity to get these kids here, get them interested in all the programs, the engineering, and we're hoping that they will choose a university like Purdue and they can go on and do great things for the Navy and for just for themselves.
This camp was really fun. It was great learning more about alternative energy and an awesome opportunity to meet future boilermakers. For Boiler Bytes, I'm Sarah Wagner.